G'day everyone, it's Scar Trooper Mick, and what a great addition to my collection. From Task Force 99, Scar Squadron. Goes great with Sergeant Kreel. And looks like there's a few more I need to get when they come out. Pretty nice stuff on the box. Yeah, great looking trooper. Interesting jet backpack, jet pack. Take a closer look. No holster, unfortunately. That would have been really nice. This is kind of easy to fall off. A bit fiddly to put on too. But these parts here can come right out. Maybe whatever. Maybe you could just put it on like that if you wanted to. And you can sort of leave it in an extended type position. It should be like that. This is how I had it. Where you can push it all the way in. It's really, really tight. And then it's more of a neat look, I guess. And yeah, the artillery stormtrooper has a similar pack. Yeah, it's starting to go on and off a bit better than when I first got it. But yeah, it looks nice. Great blue eyes. I think it's the only trooper from the black series, at least, that I've got with blue eyes. All the rest black. Maybe it's the incinerator got red eyes. If it doesn't, it probably should have. Yeah. Have a look at Sergeant Kreel as well. It's probably still better figure, just the holster, little extras, yeah, but they're gonna be a great team once we get a few more members. Yeah, you could slot it easily with that rocket launcher trooper, slot together nicely. So yeah, he's pretty poseable. Like, you know, most of the same as all the other troopers, I guess. Oops. It's fully attached to the belt. Not going anywhere. Oh, there it goes. Go back on, stay on. shooting him. Great new trooper. Straight to the display cabinet for this guy. I'd like to look up more about the team. See if there's more I can watch or something. Read, maybe. But yeah, great. New trooper, definitely recommended. If you love stormtroopers. Yeah, it is one of the better stormtroopers. Prefer it over that artillery one. And probably prefer it over the rocket launcher one as well. But Sergeant Kreel. He's a clear favorite. Until my next Star Wars collection video, may the Force be with you.